With the world changing so fast, you're constantly under pressure to keep your business running at peak efficiency. Many small and medium-sized businesses are gaining these efficiencies by moving their on-premises solutions to the cloud. Over the next few minutes, we'll explore the business value of moving from on-premises solutions like Microsoft Dynamics NAV, GP, and SL to Dynamics 365 Business Central in the cloud. Organizations thinking about making a transition to Dynamics 365 often come to us with three main questions. Number one, how do the costs of on-premises compare to the cloud? Number two, how can my business improve performance and take advantage of new AI capabilities with a cloud solution? Number three, what's the best way to get started? First, how do the costs of an on-premises solution compare with the solution delivered in the cloud? Let's look at a comparison. If you're only thinking about the cost of licensing and implementation, customization and training, that's just the tip of the iceberg. When you start to think about how much you're responsible for managing and what vital new technologies you could be missing with an on-premises environment, the costs soon mount up. Consider hardware and infrastructure, including data storage, servers, and facilities. The increasing cost to support and maintain the platform and to keep it current. Providing robust disaster recovery and mobile access. Keeping up with security and compliance change. And embracing new AI technology, like Microsoft Copilot, to stay competitive. It's no surprise that many small and medium-sized businesses find maintaining aging applications and platforms costly and challenging to keep current, while lacking future-ready capabilities, such as AI. Moving to the cloud can help you redeploy your IT costs toward more strategic initiatives, like business improvement, innovation, and the adoption of AI. The second question we're asked is, how can my business improve performance and take advantage of AI with a cloud solution? A move to Dynamics 365 in the cloud is a key step towards optimizing business performance and increasing employee productivity. Legacy systems often can't keep up with the pace of change and struggle to harness new AI capabilities like Microsoft Copilot. For example, in a mobile-first world, you need timely access to reliable business data, regardless of your physical location, so you can make decisions to help you stay competitive. Business Central provides flexibility for adapting to changing business conditions, so you can scale your solution as circumstances evolve. Business Central in the cloud keeps you up to date with the latest releases, helping small and medium-sized businesses improve security and compliance as they grow. Plus, Business Central is connected to Microsoft 365, enabling employees to work seamlessly with timely data in the tools they use daily. By moving to the cloud, you can leverage the full power of AI and Microsoft Copilot to work smarter, adapt faster, and perform better. Copilot in Business Central helps you get answers quickly and easily using natural language, save time by automating tedious, repetitive tasks, and guide employees to better outcomes. And the third question, how do you get started on your cloud migration journey? We know you're facing an important decision. That's why we've invested in a program to help you get started. Move to the cloud today with Microsoft's Accelerate, Innovate, and Move program, or AIM, which guides you through every step of the process. Gain access to assessments, migration advisors, licensing offers, and tools to help you determine the most suitable route to the cloud. AIM for the future with Microsoft. Get started today.